I'm stuck without a punchline. Okay, I give up. I surrendered already. Tell her, Batman.
Andrea, you've got to get out of here. The place is wired to explode.
No. One way or another, it ends tonight. Goodbye, my love.
Hey, you guys. No playing in the streets.
Yes, Mr. Spider-Man.
See ya.
Way to go, Spidey!
Pizza time.
Just when I'm with you, things sort of seem a little brighter.
What is this place?
It's a totally awesome castle. They're shooting this movie here right now.
Okay, everybody, let's do this. Lots to do, everyone.
Lots to do.
Did you find the guy you're stalking?
I think I'm about to right now.
Mr. Lee is traveling.
Mr. Lee?
Lucas Lee.
Oh.
And roll sound.
have is adopted babies.
Alright, on your marks, everyone.
Oh man, we gotta go.
What? Why?
I used to date that clown.
And
action.
Oh my god.
Hey. The only thing keeping me and her apart are the 2 minutes it's gonna take to kick your ass.
You dated a famous guy?
In ninth grade, we had drama. Actually, it might have been math. I just remember there being a lot of drama.
Hey!
It was a snot-nosed little brat. He just followed me around.
He had snot in his nose? But he's famous.
Hey, I'm talking to you, Scott Pilgrim.
He's famous and he talked to me.
The only thing keeping me and her apart is the 2 minutes it's gonna take to kick your ass.
Can I have your autograph, please?
What's up? How's life? He seems nice.
And that's a cop. Scott! Evil X! Right.
Let's get ready to go again. Hey, you really think you'd stand a chance against an A-lister, bro? Some competition you are.
Remember, remember the 5th of November, the gunpowder, treason, and plot. I know of no reason why the gunpowder treason should ever be forgot. First, the overture. Yes, the strings. Listen carefully, can you hear it? Now the brass.
I can hear it.
Wait, here comes the crescendo.
So, this all seems horrible.
I've seen worse.
Sorry.
No, we could use a little worse.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner, now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
Hold on!
Peter.
immortal? How?
You said it yourself, bitch. We're the guardians of the galaxy.
We can't allow this, Deadpool. Please, come quiet.
You big chrome cock gobbler!
That's not nice.
You really gonna fuck this up for me? Trust me. That wheezing bag of dick tips has it coming. He's pure evil. Besides, nobody's getting hurt. That guy was already up there when I got here.
Wait, you're better than this. Join us. Use your powers for good.
Heads up.
Be a superhero.
Listen, the day I decide to become a crime-fighting shit-swizzler who rooms with a bunch of other little whiners at the Neverland mansion of some creepy, old, bald, Heaven's Gate-looking motherfucker, on that day, I'll send your shiny happy ass a friend request. But until then, I'm gonna do what I came here to do. Either that, or slap the bitch out of you.
Wait.
Hey.
Zip it, Sinead.
Hey, douche pool.
And I hope you're watching.
Quite unfortunate.
That does it! Canada! That's not good.
Wait, please.
Cockshot! Oh, your poor wife.
You really should stop.
All the dinosaurs feared the T-Rex. I promise this gets worse for you, big boy!
This is embarrassing. Please, stay down.
You ever hear of the one-legged man in the ass-kicking contest?
Do you have off switch?
Yeah, it's right next to the prostate. Or is that the on switch?
Enough!
Just a flesh wound, baby.
Reborn in my image. I thought you'd be glad to see me.
I need to stop her here and now.
To prevent Ragnarok, the end of everything.
So I'm putting together a team.
Like the old days. Surprise. This will be such fun.
Hello.
Hi.
He's a fighter.
I'm not a queen or a monster. I'm the goddess of death. What were you the god of again?